third best chains in the world. And in the early 1600s, it actually worked. Military improvements were so significant being a light armor lighter that allowed for faster movement of troops. Soldiers and soldiers with longer blades and later created a new first machine gun. Trade opened again to the Western Europe, was influenced in the painting here in the first in China. This dynasty coupled to dictionary and encyclopedia and made unprecedented developments in literature. It became the most populous empire, encompassing 300 million people, or a third of the world's population at that time. Ladies and gentlemen, I present the Qing Dynasty Day for training, theater, and the arts.
That's fine.
Please welcome, she begins her reign, Queen Hephaestus, the 60th.